Hey, do you have any ash trees in your yard? Well, if so, you're going to want to see this story. A tiny bug is killing the trees, and lots of them. And now they're taking aim at northern Kentucky. News host Terry Daniels is live in Boone County tonight with our number five story. Terry?
Well, Sheree, the emerald ash borer is spreading a lot faster than first predicted. In fact, it wasn't supposed to be in here in Hebron or Boone County until the year 2024. But thanks mainly to people moving firewood, this little beetle here, only about a half inch long, could soon be targeting your trees.
We think it's already here. We just haven't found it.
Dean Dougherty is assembling a very sticky trap, complete with an ash scent bag that should attract this. A tiny but highly destructive emerald ash borer when it officially shows up in Boone County. The ash borer has already forced nearby municipalities, including Marymount, for example, to cut down once beautiful tree-lined streets. 40 traps are being hung in northern Boone County ash trees. A GPS location is taken and then is marked in a notebook so researchers can return later this summer.
Where we find it, it just goes right down I-75 from Detroit, and that's where it started, and then it's starting to go out the other interstate, so it's just following where people go.
Yeah, this is an ash tree.
Jeff Spruill lives in Hebron in the tree-filled Thornwild subdivision.
Yes, I'm very concerned because most of the woods in back of us have ash trees, and I have six ash trees in my yard.
In fact, Dougherty believes close to 50% of the trees in this subdivision are ash. Their loss would drastically change the landscape and cause erosion. The ash borer itself only moves less than a half mile in a year, so there's only one way to slow its spread.
The big message is just don't move your firewood. Buy it wherever you're going. Buy locally and burn it wherever you buy it.
So don't move that firewood. And by the way, if you have healthy ash trees in your yard and you want to protect them, you only really have two options. You can either pay for treatment, start that soon, or just go ahead and cut them down, because the tiny little ash borer can kill a 30-foot tall ash tree in 3 years, starting from the top right on down. Reporting live in Boone County, Terry Daniels, News 5.